To apologize. for any weirdness.
Me too.
It can be really scary being the new kid.
I bet.
I'll bet you bet.
I do. I bet.
And I also want to say that after all we've been through, I'm so glad we've met. I feel the same way, baby.
Baby, the secondary characters are calling the shots while the guys are being stored in the wings. Left in charge of it all while the plot's unfolding like the Lord of the Rings. Trail a day, in a way, you and me till the very end. And like Frodo and Samwise, you'll be my best friend. My best friend.
Sing!
What do you want to
play?
Katie, what are you doing?
And all the men and women merely players.
Are you calling me a playa? That's rude.
No, Jada. That's the theme for the year. All the world's a stage. It's Shakespeare.
Oh, right. From his play As You Like It. A metaphor for the brief flicker of a moment that represents the fleeting and special singular existence. All the world's a stage. And all the men and women merely players. They have their exits and entrances. And one man in his time plays many parts, his acts being seven ages. At first, the infant mewling and puking
in the nurse's arms. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. And thank you for joining us on this special occasion where we celebrate all that the Arts Magnet Program represents in this gala extravaganza.
We would like to begin the evening by welcoming to the stage our honored guest.
Kurt Vogel is an award-winning composer of band and orchestra music who serves as a guest conductor, adjudicator, and clinician, and has extensive background as a music educator in Colorado schools, teaching band, orchestra, choir, and jazz band.
His original compositions have been performed by symphonies and orchestras across the country and at various state and national competitions. Please welcome to the stage Kurt Vogel.
Thank you. I'm excited to be here tonight to share some music with you and share some thoughts about the arts with you. Many people say the value of the arts is that they improve test scores, develop discipline, allow for team building, and provide a sense of belonging, which, of course, are all true. But I feel the overall biggest benefit of art study is the ability to make a connection with one's emotions. The longer I am involved with arts education, the stronger I believe in this connection. I have the joy of being able to travel the country and work with directors and performing groups. Invariably, we discuss the composer's intent in the music. What emotion is the composer trying to convey? How can we accomplish that through performance? These discussions lead to a more thorough understanding of the music. A better connection on a musical and emotional level. This leads to a deeper understanding and to a richer performance. It's hard, if not impossible, to create without some kind of emotional association to your craft. Students in the arts get that. Not only do they want this connection, they need this connection. Later on in the gala, you will hear a performance of Song of the Earth. How can you sing All is Beautiful 18 times in the first movement of that piece without having some kind of association with the text? You just can't. My next thought is how incredibly proud I am of the Greeley Central High School students and how honored and grateful I am to have been associated with students and staff for the past 32 years. I have a special bond with this school because, in a way, Greeley Central has been with me throughout my career as an educator and as a composer. Greeley Central groups have performed numerous compositions of mine. Maybe you've heard some of these. each one with a special meaning, each one with an emotional connection. I cherish every single time I'm able to work with these incredible students. My final thought is one of success. This is an evening dedicated to celebrating the successes of the wonderful Arts Magnet program at Central. But tonight is just the culmination of an incredibly successful year of performances by students in choir, orchestra, band, honor groups, marching band, jazz band, dance, plays, the musical, and individual achievements by visual art, dance, music, and theater students. But that is not all of the successes of this program. In my time that I have spent at Greeley Central as a District 6 staff member, as a parent, and as a guest artist, I have seen a culture of understanding, of empathy, of collaboration, of acceptance, of compassion that is fostered and nurtured through the study of the arts. The evidence of that at Greeley Central High School may be the true success of the Arts Magnet program. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Why do you care? friend right now.
The debt that I owe, gotta sell my soul. Cause I can't say no, no, I can't say no. But my limbs are frozen, my eyes won't close. And I can't say no, I can't say no.
Careful.
Step on the glass, step where you're down. I wanna end me.
have this friend who's a set designer, but he never produced anything, so they called him, and then they fired him.
Oh, that's so sad. Did he make a scene?
No, that's why they fired him. I'm sorry, that joke was terrible. It was Humphreys. Okay, so from orchestra, band, and choir concerts, plays, musicals, and dance concerts, collaborations between instrumental chamber groups and advanced dance students, jazz band, and pep band, and all forms of visual and performing artists working together for holiday and charity events, the Arts Magnet has become a home to student expression and vision for more than a decade. Our next performance will showcase the Dance One class with Where From Here, and immediately after, a thrilling example of dance, music, and acting collaboration with Come Follow the Band from this year's high-flying musical, Barnum. After Barnum, we invite you to peruse the fabulous student artwork and sculptures in the lobby during the short 15-minute intermission. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's dance.
Thank you.
most majestic manner you'll remember all your life.
Comes mellophone, comes saxophone, comes sousaphone, comes fine.
Then the brass sings out, the woodwind sigh, trumpets shout, and never heard again. Crash to the clang as the host of angels fall.
Ancient Jude is a daisy. Watch the fellow with the big bass drum go by. Ain't you glad that you stayed? Hear the tuba play that oom-pow-pow of mine. Ain't it driving you crazy? Don't you be so darn lazy. Better hurry and join that big parade. Invite each of you to join them this evening on the White House lawn, where Miss Jenny Lind will make her first appearance in our nation's capital.
Up
out of your seat, down off the stand, step out to the suite.
Make that bugle blaze, the sound that you'll remember all your days. And when you see the leader proudly raise his hand, come follow.
In the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor.
And buried in your bone is an ache that you can't ignore.
Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind.
Don't fight it, it's coming for you.
Running after,
it's only this moment.
Don't care what comes after,
your fever dream.
Can't you see it getting closer?
Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over.
It's fire, it's
in the pulpit and you find a boat.
There's something breaking at the brink of every wall that's holding on.
Let you know how many do you want to go?
Where's happening all the colored lights?
There's not a way to come tonight.
Possible comes true.
graduate with the seal of the Arts Magnet Program means to have completed 4 years of extensive training in one or more performing or visual arts track. Every year, we are proud to present our outgoing seniors with a certificate and a flower signifying the hard work and countless hours that they have poured into their pursuit of their art and our program. Please welcome to the stage Jada Shackley, Emily Nolan, and Kira Smith, who will perform the song Soft Place to Land in honor and recognition of our seniors.
Select members of our graduating class as they continue the pursuit of their interests after high school through scholarships.
Some of these scholarships would not be available without the generous support of members of our community. To present our scholarship recipients for the 2019 Arts Magnet graduating class, please welcome to the stage Sue Taranko.
It is a pleasure to be here. I'm the middle daughter of Ken and Dolores Schumann, and it is just a real privilege to be here. On Sunday, I had the opportunity, you guys have to teach me how to do this. I had the opportunity to have brunch with these lovely ladies and just hear about their dreams and how they were going to kind of carry on the legacy that is the Schumann legacy. And that's hard work and paying it forward and So, and I think they all are very, very deserving. So if you'd just give them another little hand. And I'm gonna go ahead and present these. So the first one is Mina Pant, and hopefully you got to see some of her great artwork out there. So Mina. Scholarship goes to Jada Shackley. And she's the theater student of the year. And you just saw this young lady dance and turn herself inside out. Sirley Loma. And she is obviously the dance student of the year. So when you're sitting and having brunch with these kids, she's like, yeah, I dance. Yeah, okay. And then I get here and I'm thinking, she does dance. They're all so fantastic. So the next one is Miranda Salisbury. And she's the band student of the year. Is that correct? Okay. And it is, I was really excited to see this one, directing and stage design. So how cool is that? So student of the year is Samantha Sam Schmidt. The next one is for the choir student of the year, and that is Megan Wampler. Wasn't able to come to the brunch, so that's our first meeting. So better late than never, huh? And so our Arts Magnet Student of the Year, and you can read a little bit about that one. I think it's on the back. No, the Fine Arts one is on the back. Well, anyway, Kira Smith. But not least, is the Fine Arts Student of the Year. And that is explained on the back of your bulletin here, a picture of my parents. And it tells a little bit about this one. This is the all-around student of the year. And I can see why. Kayla Brown.
Class, which is the capstone of acting, dance, and technical theater. These seniors have created, written, and directed and choreographed their own unique production, which will perform in its entirety May 9th and 10th at 7 o'clock at Greeley Central High School. Friday of this week, you can also catch members of the Thespian Troupe and their self-produced cabaret, a collection of musical theater numbers beginning at 7 o'clock with free admission. And now, the stage production class selection from For the Record.
Jesus Christ, you are so self-centered. You know, maybe if you had a family, you wouldn't be so jealous of mine.
Where are you going?
Home, to my nothing family.
Wait, that's not...
No, I get it. Tell James happy birthday for me.
Wait, so we're not even gonna talk about this?
Fine. You know what, I am so sick of all this temperamental BS.
You wanna talk, Cammie?
Let's talk.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running, and running.
double take. Like a showstopper, flow popper, head knocker, beat scholar, tail dropper. Do my thing, motherfucker. Rolls Royce, Lamborghini, blue Medina. Always dreaming, rag top, chrome pipes, no lights out of sight. Long beard, soul in, sad again, soul in.
Oh,
holds a stage, and we all, here in the Arts Magnet, and all of you, our parents, our brothers and sisters, our teachers and administrators, our friends and supporters, all of us are a part of this magical experience. And it takes us all working together to create and build and play in this stage, in this world. Thank you all for taking this journey with us. Before we conclude the evening's festivities, we have one final performance for you. Song of the Earth is a three-movement musical work with text from Native American poetry that celebrates nature, an original composition by our evening's honored guest, Kirk Vogel, who will also conduct. Song of the Earth brings together our very own wind ensemble and choir performers. Thank you again for all of your love and support of our program and our craft. Without all of you, we would never get the opportunity to strut our hour upon the stage. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Song of the Earth.